doors are open and that were previously locked. Treat this game like any other bitch, I just need me to top. Always knew that I'd become what I'm becoming. That one that's got the movers and shakers all in discussion. Blap, 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 peep my percussion. It's no wonder why the band's about to come in. I see y'all fighting, but my fans about to jump in. I've been calculating, living in this house of patience. Quarantined myself down here, but now I'm breaking out the basement. Ended up at Leo's house, being great is a choice. Always working in silence, let my success make the noise. I'm on my wave now, welcome to my stakeout. The type of focus where I don't count the days, I make the days count. I can't take the same route, I got this mapped out differently. What I can get myself, I won't give you a cut to give to me. I'll give it to myself, put my family on my payroll. Conductor of my train, nothing moves unless I say so. Come on.
I had to talk with my mom, she said, what if you're the one you've been waiting for? I treat my obstacles like stepping stones and keep climbing and climbing some more.
No matter what, I never lose my ambition. I soldier through the bullshit, turn my wounds into wisdom. There's some new women itching for some love and attention, but I'm still scratching the surface of my potential. Won't let them fuck up my focus. I rarely ever like their advice, cause they gon' try and dim my light because I shine in their eyes. I'd rather be hated for what I am than love for what I'm not. I wanna give my mom the world without worrying about the cost. I'm gonna make it crack, saving rap. Y'all should be ashamed of that. I'm not red or blue when I say that. I cannot bang with that. Hooks, beats, verses, tell me who the fuck can hang with that. Rappers shooting out the gate so fast, but ain't maintaining that. Yeah, my goals are more and more tangible. This buzz that I'm building's becoming more and more flammable. About to blow, oh, yo, you should be up on this already. But in case you're not, I'll let you catch up while I sip this tape.
I had to talk with my mom, she said, what if you're the one you've been waiting for? I treat my obstacles like stepping stones and keep climbing and climbing some more.
Gotta do what I gotta do. All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. Or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random nigga that live in Atlanta that she only see when she feels obligated. Admitted it to me the first time we dated, but she was no angel and we never waited. I took her for sushi, she wanted to fuck, so we took it to go. Told him don't even plate it, and we never talked too much after I blew up. Just only hello her, happy belated. And I think I text her and told her I made it. And that's when she texted me and told me she prayed it. And that's when I text her and told her I love it. And right after text her and told her I'm faded, she asked, what have I learned since getting richer? I learned working with the negatives to make for better pictures. I learned Hennessy and enemies is one hell of a mixture. Even though it's fucked up, girl, I'm still fucking with you. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. There's women to call, there's albums to drop, there's liquor involved, there's stories to tell, we've been through it all. Yeah. Interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my dressing room, confusing me with questions like, do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl. Is it true? You getting money? You think them niggas you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, alright. And we say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, alright. So much for being optimistic. They say love is in the air, so I Hold my breath till my face turn purple. Keep a few bad bitches in my circle. My nuts hang like ain't no curfew. Bitch, if you wave, then I will serve you. I flew jet, she flew commercial, but we still met. Later that night, after my session, she came over. I was aggressive and she was sober. I gave her a pill, she started confessing and started undressing and asked me to hold her. And so I did, but that was last month. And now she's texting me asking for closure. Damn, she say this shit gon' catch up to me. I keep tissue paper. We eat each other whenever we at the dinner table. She say she hate that she love me and she wish I was average. Shit, sometimes I wish the same and I wish she wasn't married. Promises, I hope I never break them. Met a female dragon, had a fire conversation. But interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my bedroom, confusing me with questions like, do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl. Is it true? You getting money? You think the niggas you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, alright. And we say, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, fucking right, alright. And we say hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right.